Volcano by Joshua Bond. The volcano never apologized. It had a job to do. Seething deep down with molten fire, hard motivated to a certain goal, it spluttered and coughed, then whiplashed when commanded, and erupted. The volcano, never recognized, stood in a barren landscape, arched back, a soldier, smoking, with his head blown off.